Let's play Ark Survival Evolved.
This is my
Can you let me finish doing the intro before you start talking over me? Anyways, as you see, we've been playing a little bit offline. We got the house getting built up over here. We ran into a little bit of issues with the doorways for the stairs, so we got like a weird spiral double doorway going on there. We have Manny the Mammoth over here, and we have a other saber over here, Serapi, and then we have her,
Rosalina.
I got my direwolf named Logan. What else did we get? I think we got a parasaur. Oh, not a parasaur. One of the pterodactyls.
Yeah.
Up on the second floor somewhere, on the where we're trying to build everything up to. We have an allosaurus up there. I'm not sure if we even like showed you guys the allosaurus and stuff. We got the bronto up there. We got Tank, the triceratops, which we still didn't put a harness on him yet. We've just been kind of like building up our resources and trying to build this house properly, so then that way when we're playing the game, we're not, you know, when we're streaming, we're not sitting here streaming us building the hut. You should have walked right past it.
Our house is right here.
Yeah, exactly. You should have walked right past it.
And we left our door open.
Well, it's okay. It's not like anything bad's gonna happen. So, you know. We.
Oh, Lobo killed a dodo.
Got, you know, our Bronto Bronte. You guys all seen him. We got Big Mama the Allosaurus, which we might change the name into Allie or Alice. And then we got Winger the Pterodactyl.
Yes.
So, you know, we got a little decent amount of dinos now. So, you know, we've been trying to build up the house. As you see, it's all stone now. I'm not stone, all wood now. We're trying to build our wall, you know, make art great again. Can you stop getting on and off the dino, because it's lagging up the screen when you do that. If you're gonna get on it, get on it. If you're gonna get off it, stay off of it. Don't sit there and keep getting on and off. Please.
Your Lobo killed a dodo.
I know, because I'm riding him.
Lobo and dodo.
So we're gonna attempt to try to tame some raptors. Even though, I mean, with a saber-toothed tiger, you really don't need raptors, but I figured it'd be something cool to add to our collection. Stuck. But before I do that, I seem to need to level up some of our other dinos.
Oh my god.
So, you know, thinking about doing our houses wooden and then the fencing will be stone. This poor pterodactyl can't even carry us.
He could carry me a little bit. See, look. Oops. See? Look.
Yeah, but it's flying slow is what I mean.
Look. Flying fast now.
Well, I must have leveled him up enough to make him fly fast.
Whoa. Whoa. No, I made him go fast with pressing the thing down. With pressing the thing down that wheel.
I know, and I told you to land it.
I like riding him. Oh.
Our bronzo still has like a ton of like thatch on it and stuff. Yeah, I tried to get almost all the thatch off of it so it can reduce its weight. Can you not waste the stamina of the animals flying around doing nothing? Find out if I can build the harness for Tank.
Tanky Tanker.
Because Tank does not have a harness. I don't remember where the hell I put the damn. I think I learned the Triceratops. I thought I learned the Triceratops blueprints. And I'll be damned. I guess I didn't. I thought I did.
Hi, Tanky Tank. Hi, Dodo. Hey, Dodo. Hey, Dodo. Oops. Good. Kill the dodo. I got 11 raw meats. Whoa, cool, look.
I'm always dehydrated.
Wingy!
Okay. It's on the roof of our other house.
Yeah, good.
Oh, dang it.
I wish I could jump down there, but I can't.
No, we're not at that point yet. We're almost there. We're getting there.
Hi, Sarah. Oh,
yeah. She got a new Sarah because her other Sarah vanished on us.
Ah! I'm stuck on the parasol. I'm stuck.
Oh, I'm overweight. That's why everything's being overweight on it.
The broadcasting? Oh yeah, right.
Yeah,
did.
I have.
Look at its teeth.
I thought I just put narco berries in here. Oh no, I put the mijo berries. We need narco berries. Let me check if any of the plant dinos have any.
I'm gonna check on my saver.
Your saber's not a plant dino, so it doesn't gather berries.
Oh yeah, it gathers meat. Gathers meat.
Yeah.
I forgot it's meat either. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. If you need berries, grab some off of Bronto, because he has tons of berries that you can take. You need food to take for yourself to eat, because he's got a load of all kinds of berries.
She just got that berry.
There's no yellow berries, blueberries, red berries, all the berries. Dingleberries, even.
What is dingleberry?
Nothing. Watch, don't.
Excess inventory?
Yes, be careful what you're doing when you're going in that, because you can unclaim the dinos and make us lose them.
I know.
You know, but no, you sit there and you go in there and you do all these things all the time and you just sit there holding the button down.
I wish it would snow in Ark.
It does snow in Ark, it's just not in the area that we're at.
Where does it snow?
More north.
Well, we're living south.
Yes, we are. Now I know if you're ready to try to go more north.
No. Not really. Hey girl, Dodo.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna call her Dodo. Cause it's like so late.
Good job on wasting your arrows. The raid coming through the roof of our house.
I don't know.
It always does that. Like every once in a while, it's like it glitches out and makes it rain on the roof of our house. These walls are in the wrong spot.
Oh, come on.
I didn't put no pillar of base ground.
What's wrong?
What?
I was about to say, what's wrong with our floor?
Oh, wait.
Huh? What?
Where's Angela?
I don't know.
She in the ground again?
Ugh. Just check.
I can't see.
Hey, why am I moving?
Or did she fall off the damn roof?
Maybe. She got killed. No, my beautiful Angela. My beautiful, what?
I don't see her under the roof floor.
My beautiful Angela is lost.
Your Angela always gets lost.
You don't see Angela?
No,
I lost Angela.
I see Brock.
But I lost Angela?
Maybe.
So we'll have to get me a new dodo, like, the third time?
Wait, she has to be somewhere.
This is the third time. Nope, Angela's not down there.
Oh, what the heck?
Okay, Angela's not here.
See Brock. Let me see if I can get on the roof. Thank you.
like a bunch of different dodos, but where the hell did the actual dodo go?
I don't know. I lost my Angela.
See Brock. So this is like the second time we've had an issue with our dinos disappearing. We lost another dodo, our original, our first Angela.
Good thing you sat down.
Seriously. I almost died there. I got scared.
Yeah. Good thing you're okay. Right?
Yeah, I almost died. Not really, actually. My health is pretty good.
Good.
Yeah, I'm not seeing Angela anywhere. I like seeing all the other names of all our other dinos, but I don't see Angela. So Angela vanished on us. I was gonna do something, I can't remember what I was gonna do. Take a ride up Bobby's, say what you're tired to get up there. Oh wait, actually, now I remember one of the things I was gonna do down here.
What?
I was gonna pick up the poop.
Ew!
Pooper scooper.
Why did poop?
Well, pick up your poop.
Why did poop?
I'm not quite sure how this works.
Brock! Poop.
With, making fertilizer, but...
What's fertilizer?
It's stuff you use to, like... grow plants.
Fly like a dodo.
He is a dodo. There's no other way for him to fly.
Fly like an eagle. Like an eagle.
He can't fly like an eagle, he's a dodo.
There, now poop.
Yes, you are a paragon to all humanity.
No.
I think we should be able to. Yeah, okay, that works. That was annoying me for a while, and I just want to fix that.
There's a fire in our house. Our house is catching on fire.
No.
I'm coming down. Oh, hi.
That should make it wider.
How come?
Because I think it should be better if I did it wider.
Well, I'm coming down.
Why?
Because I want to help.
I was about to come up. Mm. I was just finishing off, getting rid of some stuff I have on me.
Okay.
So that way I can, you can carry stuff. I don't think I need any thatch. I don't think I need stone or flint. I'll keep eggs just in case.
Look, Daddy, it's a supply drop! A supply drop!
Okay. I'm coming up there. Or you can go get it if you want.
And I'll give this, some stuff to you?
If there's anything good, you get it. If there's nothing good, then don't. That's all.
Well, how do I get them all?
Walk up to it, press triangle, and see what's in there.
Well,
there's trees in the way. You gotta knock down that tree.
Okay.
Trees are always in the way. Get it?
No, not at all.
This looks like a job for
you.
Well, I was going to say Manny, but...
Okay, Manny.
If I can do it the right way, I can probably get it. And besides, Manny's kind of full right now. I showed you some high drops, so I was dropping on top of things that just make it hard to get anything.
Well, I don't know what level it is, so...
I know.
What level is it?
Well, what color is it?
I think it's purple. No. It's rainbow color. What do the rainbow colors mean?
Okay, I guess we're gonna have to do it like this.
Hit the tree?
No. Oh. When you do it the right way, there's a certain spot
on
the tree with the spear that lets you actually mine it, but I'm not finding it right now. There it goes.
Okay, what level is this?
Because
I want some.
We can get it. All it is...
Whoa, look. Can I collide your arrow?
No, it's not.
A standing torch? What is this?
Take the standing torch.
Could I take the sign?
Take the standing torch and take the bed.
Alright, goodbye. Oh, hi.
You know what?
What?
I forgot to start the timer.
Look what I'm using.
Don't keep doing that.
There.
He's giving you a whole lot of thatch that we don't need. What we need is wood.
Well, I don't know how many woods I got.
You don't got that many because you've gathered a bunch of thatch right now.
Brock! Hey, get back here! Oh! Come here, Brock. You are not going to go out of this house. There. How are we gonna get me a new anvil?
Oh no, we'll figure it out. I'm still just wondering how the hell did the first one get that one get lost again? Like another one got lost. Because this is like the second time with that one. The other time was the parasaur. Oh, I put away a bunch of stuff and I was like saying I don't need things, but then I just realized that I need a certain,
I'm gonna ride. Big mama. What? This is too far. You're too far, big mamas. Hey, what? Hey, say your tooth. Who's pooping? Oh, hi. Who are you? Okay, should I go to my inventory?
Yeah.
Okay, what should I do? What should I do, Daddy?
You can put your health up.
Which one is my health?
The top one. Don't worry about using your engrams. You don't need none right now.
Hey, Big Mama.
Up and then bring her to the house.
Angela, you better come here right now. There. Then I'll bring the Allosaurus or...
Yeah, you climb up on top of the Allosaurus while holding Angela.
I can?
Yeah, you can.
Whoa. Awesome. Tank just moved in on Bronco's floor. In the house right now, because I don't want you wandering off ever again. You level up. Oh, go with your poison.
Can you do me a favor, go in the house real quick?
What?
And turn to the left.
What?
Turn to the left.
This?
Left. Left. Turn left. Go forward to that corner. No, the other corner.
This corner?
Yeah. There's nothing sticking out through the walls, is there? No, okay, that's good. That's all I need you to do.
Okay. I'm gonna go take Big Mama for a trip because I found Angela, so
again?
Oh my god, how much are you dehydrated? like our Allosaurus. Wait, let me see if she got some meat.
She'd have meat.
Except if I forgot.
Besides, she's nearby this thing, so she's getting fed. Yeah, all the meat that's in the thing, remember?
Oh yeah, how do I get out?
Just hit a circle.
Hi guys. She's not eating anything.
She doesn't have to. You see that thing there with the that's in front of the door? That feeds anything that has the little symbol next to their name or on top of their name. Which one you were riding on, because I was trying to level things up.
What's up, what?
You kept looking at me like you wanted to say something.
No, just moving around. I got 21 pieces of wood. How many do you need?
I gotta keep building it too far away.
There now, there's no rocks.
Oh, is that a supply drop over there?
Where's who?
Sarabi.
I don't know. I didn't touch her. You touched her.
Yeah, and I brought her up here, and I don't see her. Which is why I'm asking where she is.
I don't know.
Right, no one ever knows. Nothing. No one ever knows anything.
What time is it, Daddy?
1:52.
Pick up the animal poop. Ah! Pick up her.
What'd you say?
I didn't want to pick up Angela.
Okay. Don't worry about it. What are you doing?
Trying to find my toy. a green supply drop.
A what?
A green supply drop.
Come on.
Why?
Because we're going to go get it. Obviously. Come on.
Who am I going to ride?
Your thing. Rosalina.
I thought you had it.
I got mommy's.
Hi, Bronx.
Well, never mind. It's not up the hill.
Do I have to...
The second time that happened to us?
I think. Whoa, I could climb a rock and save it.
Watch out, because you're going to run off the side of the cliff.
Okay, where are you?
Down the side.
No, you're gonna fall off the side of the cliff. I don't know where you are. You're over here?
No, the other way. Oh. Don't jump off the side of the cliff. Keep going the way you were going.
I'm not on the cliff no more. Oh, get out of my way!
Where are you?
Right over here.
Don't keep chasing it. Come on. Let's go do what we gotta do.
Where are you?
Behind you.
Oh. Which way are you going?
Down the river. Serious?
What?
It's gone.
How?
Oh, never mind. I think I bought it.
How's it gone? I was about to.
What the what? Come back.
Okay.
Come on, this way. Turn. Go. Keep following the river. To the left. To the left.
This way?
To the left. To the left. Yes. Stay along the side of the river.
Okay. I can't really see it.
No, well, I'm up ahead. I'm almost there. I'm trying to hurry up and get to it so we can get the supplies before it vanishes.
Vanish?
Yeah, well, it leaves after a while.
Oh, now I'm getting tired.
It's okay. Just make it walk.
Oh.
Here. Where are you?
I'm right here. But
you're far away from it still. Stay where you are, though. Or stay by your dino.
I'm riding my dog. Oh! Hey, you
come back here where I'm at. Here.
Oh, hi, Doze.
I'm trying to give you something, you're gonna run off. Would you pay attention, please?
Okay.
There. Should be right behind you or next to you.
Thank you. Oops. Hi, Parasaur.
Press X twice. Sorry, excuse me. 2045. Okay, it's almost the same as the one that we got, so it's okay. No.
That's the wrong one.
Wait, hold on.
What?
Oh, there's that's a white supply drop. That's not
good.
Except for Thatch. Let's see if there's any other supply drops we can find that we want to go to.
Wait for me!
Oh, what's taking you so long?
I didn't put it on run.
Might as well check what it is. We can get around these damn trees.
It's a rainbow one.
Oh wait, take that tree out before it drops. Ah, being abducted by aliens. So look. Oh, the aliens are taking me into the light. They're taking, what are you looking at?
His belly.
Oh, it's so bright. Why is it so bright? Jesus.
Oh, man. It's so bright.
What do you got?
Yeah.
Are you? It's nothing but saddles that we don't need.
I want a saddle.
We don't need it. It's not for anything we have.
Okay. I'll drop it. Oh my god, what is wrong with me?
You're a midget.
What?
You're a midget.
Drop item. Okay. Wait, where are you?
I'm walking away slowly.
Okay, wait for me.
I said slowly. Is there a green supply drop over there somewhere?
I don't know.
Oh no, that's just a weird lighting effect. Made it look like there's a green supply drop.
There's too many trees over here.
Just because we don't come over here to get trees, we should probably start burning Manny over here.
I'm just pressing X.
Yeah, but if you tire your tiger out too much, she's gonna drown. Stamina boosted. Why are you still running? Let your stamina go up and then you go.
Is my stamina up?
It's the lightning bolt, the second one on the top is the tiger's. Ooh, a blue one, come on. I think it's blue. It's blue.
Well, my tiger pooped, so I have to wait. Hey! Where are you?
Going towards the supply drop over here. I'm so glad we killed all the meat eaters around here.
Yeah, then it's more different. We're like, oh my god, one more laser there.
Yeah, now we don't gotta worry about it them killing us anymore. We can sit here and actually go to supply drops.
Hello? Can't see you.
I'm right around there, over that little ridge.
Whoa!
Just waiting right here for it.
Ah, there's a bee!
It's okay, they're not attacking us. It's not like these mosquitoes will sit there attacking you constantly. Besides, they're easy kills. Watch this. Watch how they fly over to it. Oh, what the hell's hitting me?
Why's your tiger hitting you?
I don't know. Oh, I know what it's going after.
What?
The bugs.
They saw me!
I thought it was going after me. It was going after the bugs. Print for a pickaxe. Awesome. That's not too bad.
That's dark.
Damn. Hold on. I see something. Oh, it's loud.
Yeah, I know. Good Sarabi.
Yeah, very good.
You went off. Whoa, look, a monkey.
Where?
Right there.
Oh, wait. Oh, what the heck? You think it'll die from a single shot from a crossbow?
Yes.
Let's find out.
Yep.
Nope, it's alive. How do you tame it? I thought you could tame these.
No, I don't know. What kind of eaters are they?
Berries and stuff. It's a dead monkey now. You can't tame it. I wanted to tame it to make it my pet monkey, but... it couldn't be tamed. What are you dodoing? Sarabi! Jesus!
Here.
You attacked so viciously.
I got this.
That's okay. What are you looking for?
A dodo.
It's okay. Let's go.
Hold on, let me get on my,
Which way's home? This way, I think.
Hey!
You know what I haven't seen that I want to get to tame?
What?
It's this thing that's like a little dragon.
You mean the thing that I saw?
Yeah, we've seen it just a second ago flying around, but I don't know if they landed or anything, or if they're anywhere nearby, because I would be able to tame them. What the heck was that?
A dodo?
That's not a dodo. Why are you attacking a dodo so close to me?
Because.
Don't do that. You could accidentally hit me.
Hey.
Oh, wait.
What? Right there?
If it would just land.
Yes.
No, really. Way missed.
That was easy. That was easy.
I think that's all I gotta do. Oh, but it's not very staying asleep. Oh, shoot.
What? What did you just do?
You're making it...
It's a female.
I know. And I'm trying to keep it from waking up, but this is not going to work. Well, at least we know. But they're taking them. Where the hell did it go?
I don't know.
Jesus, Ark, seriously? They kill things and they freaking vanish into smoke. And it had a bunch of meat on it, too.
What?
And I put meat on it to try to tame it. But those are the type of ones that you need the narcotics to keep it asleep for a very long time because they wake up fast.
That is up there.
I know. Where are you going? Wait, what the hell? Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, what?
Watch your back.
What is it?
I think it's a raptor.
Raptors. They just don't run.
At least it looked like it was a raptor. Where did it go?
I don't know. It's a raptor. Your daddy.
I don't have no meat on me, so I can't tame it.
Wait, let me see if I got meat. I got 2 raw meats. I mean, 3 raw meats. I got 3 raw meats.
Okay, okay. Then come here and put meat on it, I guess.
Okay.
Let's see if we can tame this thing. But...
I'm stuck. There. Moving very slow. So, come to me.
I can't. Eat some berries.
Okay.
Just hold down the button.
That was a good
There.
Here.
We're gonna do all that. Throw some meat in there too. Don't accidentally hit it with your sword, please.
What?
I said don't accidentally hit it with your sword. Okay. If you're standing there with your sword out, looking at it, and you're gonna, you hit the button by accident, you'll kill it.
Well, raptors are really big.
They're not that big. I think our stream time is almost over.
Wild Mare Raptor, what are we gonna name it?
I don't know.
How about...
Name him Claw.
Ooh, yeah. That's a nice name.
We'll try to find 2 more raptors.
Yeah, because me and Mama need one.
Yeah.
We'll just hold it in like I do. Until I have to go really
bad. Yeah, that's what I gotta do.
Hey, look, Daddy. Right there.
That's not a raptor. That's another thing.
I'm staying close. Let me go see what Pop's making.
Don't bring the headphones in there with you.
Okay. Here, Dad.
Put it down on the table. Put it down on the seat.
I'm moving away from the raptor so I don't actually get into it.
Yeah, please do. Like, yeah, that's good right there. Oh. Oh yeah, raptor taming. That's good, okay.
Sorry everybody. As we know, we're taming a raptor.
Power tools. No, apparently not.
Right?
What the heck?
What is that thing?
It just walked up to the raptor, growled, and then walked away.
Really?
Yeah. Huh, alright. Let me come back to you guys, because I don't know. There's like a meat eater or something, or an egg eater.
What's an egg eater?
It eats eggs.
Whoa.
Look at that stego.
Yeah.
I'm hot. I should find somewhere place, some cool place to cool down. But I'm, go to sleep.
What is that?
A dillo.
Can you tame it?
Nope. Well, I can, but I'm not going to. My goal is taming this raptor right here, and that's it.
Ew.
Tame one thing at a time.
Well, you tamed 1,000 things at a time, because we're gonna have 9 pets.
We're gonna have a lot of pets, yes. But you know what I mean is that when you're taming one thing, you only tame that one thing. So then that way you don't have to sit there and keep looking for
Daddy.
Materials for other things. Oh, look at that triceratops.
Daddy.
Ooh, 2 triceratops. Yeah, what's up?
Guess what?
What?
We are never quitting this.
No, of course not.
Because I like it. What are you doing?
Getting more meat.
You missed.
You don't say. Give me a hand.
Okay. Where are you?
Come on. What are you doing? I'm right nearby where you are. Turn around. Running right past you.
Come on. Yes, we did it.
Yeah, barely.
Yeah, I know. I was just trying to find you. But thanks for telling me where you were.
Where's the other one at?
I don't know.
He's up on the roof. Up here somewhere. That was close, because he hit me pretty hard.
Yeah, but good thing I saved you.
There you go.
How many meats did you get?
Quite a few. But I was mostly doing it to get the... I thought I was going to get some prime meat out of it. It would help us tame the raptor quicker, but it doesn't look like it. Oh, he looks like he's getting unconscious. Hold up. Go to sleep, raptor. Go to sleep.
I don't have any narcotics.
Oh. Well, none of us have any narcotics. I just put narco berries on him, though, which I forgot that I did. So I'm sitting here shooting him with my crossbow for no reason.
What?
Just looking at this area. It's kind of a cool area.
Yeah, but it would take us days to build our...
Build a new home? Yeah, I know. But I'm just saying, it just looks cool, like a cool place, you know. Where the heck? Oh, it's over here. The little raptor, rapty raptor. Oh, you look so vicious when you're sleeping. Like, nightmare.
Do we need a saddle on here?
Yes, we do. We should have one at home, I think.
Or I have a saddle.
That's not the right saddle.
What kind of saddle do we need?
We need a raptor saddle. That's of Favonia saddle or whatever, the, you know, the horse thing. The horse. The big pig thing.
Hey, look, I got a cool hat. Why didn't you put on your cool hat?
I got the hat on. I got the same hat you got on, see?
No, look, I got a different.
Look at me and look at you. See, look. Same hat. It's got the flaps on the side.
Oh, yeah.
You got the same thing. Oh, but if you want a cool hat, what you do is this.
Okay. I want a cool hat. Ew.
There you go. Look at me. Hit X on it one time. Now go over to your hat.
Right there?
Mm-hmm. Look.
Ooh, cool. Now we're safariers.
Safariers?
Yeah. Where did the raptor go?
You're standing on it.
Okay.
Creepy looking raptor. I think our stream time is over.
No, we gotta go back to the house.
No, we don't have to. We can stop the stream here and keep playing a little bit to, you know, finish what we're doing. Alright, everyone, thanks for watching.
But I wanted to go play in the snow.
Well, if you want to go play in the snow, I'll keep playing by myself. Because okay. You said you were going to go with Pop, right?
Yeah.
Well. Okay. Everyone, thanks for watching. We're going to end the stream here. Most likely, next time we stream, we will have a pet raptor. And who knows what else we'll have. Maybe the house will be built. Maybe, we'll be using metal or stone for our stuff. You know, we've gotten a decent amount of progress. We've gotten a good amount of pets and stuff. So this is, we're doing real good in here offline. As usual, you know, it's a little bit easier than when we play online, because when you play online, you have so much competition from other survivors in even just finding a place to build your shelter in. Which is what I've been having a problem when I do my Wednesday day streams for Home of Nerds. You know, I've been having issues finding a good spot for building my shelter because it's so overcrowded that I can no longer build the wall around my house anymore. I've been unable to build it, so I've been trying to find a new place and just a bunch of issues going on there. So thanks for watching. Like, share, subscribe. Follow me on Twitter. At Shoji Shuma. You can follow me on Twitch as well. Twitch.tv/Shoji Shuma. And, you know, give a follow and like to everyone at Home of Nerds. You know, at the Home of Nerds on YouTube and Home of Nerds on Twitch. And they have a Home of Nerds webpage.com where you can go for your latest news. Game reviews and playthroughs. You know, they do a lot of stuff over there. So, you know, give them a check out over there and watch the videos there. There's some good stuff there. So, see you around. Like I said, like, please share, subscribe, click on that bell if you want to get the latest updates on when I'm posting a new video up. And,
yes! Wait, I tamed a raptor?
Well, you were nearby it, that's why.
Here. Could I name it? Here, name it.
No, I'm gonna name it. What was I saying? Oh yeah, and like, share, subscribe, and if you want to continually get more content from us, let us know, and we'll keep putting out more content and all that good stuff. And we can see what else we can do for you guys. So see you around. Say goodbye.
Bye, please. Raphael, please like our Minecraft videos.
Yeah, Raphael's her little friend at school.
Yes.
Here you go.
Bye. Wave your hands. How do I wave my hands? It says wave your hands.